Hello, greetings from Ireland. Happy New Year to you all. So, wish you all best. And I thought I'm gonna start this year with my orchid update. Not much there. My collection not very big, so there's a little bit in flower. Some made surprises for me. Making flower stems, growing flower stems right now, and some disappoint me, so I will start with failures. Now this is my little Amosalia philippalensis. It's growing nice flower buds, and as you see, something happened. No idea what I did wrong. They just start to dry out. Maybe I didn't water enough, or maybe I overwatered. So that's very disappointing. I almost started to cry when I saw this is going on. What's going on now there? So yep, that's all about this. We'll have to wait until next year. Hopefully we'll be luckier then. Look, there's so nice buds there. And I know how it's looked like because I had it once and I did something wrong and it died. And I got new plant and I was very happy to see flowers spike coming out and two buds forming and nothing. So yep. Now this thing actually surprised me. It's my what's his name? It's one of Odontoglossum hybrids. No, Dinocastella, sorry. That's rubber sense. It's have a flower spike on new bulb, pseudo bulb. So that's gonna be in flower very soon. Now this little thing. Hey, look at this, look. I will put name. It's medical car. Who make these names? Can't pronounce them. So it's have a nice little lanterns here. Look, cool, isn't it? So yeah, right, there's one open. Look, that's for special for you. Don't know there'll be more or not, but this side I think there's more light, and that's why you got this side flowers. So and next, a little twinkle. You saw it. The scent is beautiful. No, okay, it's not big deal because there, look. I have now there is Odontoglossum navium. Ta-da! It's have a flower spike. It's actually since I show you it last time, it grown 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 new pseudo bulbs, and the biggest one what go first have flowers like now. Imagine if they all decide, I hope they will decide to grow flowers like in the same time. This will be a nice show. So I did something right actually once in my life with orchids. So what else I have? Oh, what a failure. Not failure, but disappointing. Now this is my Dendrobium aberrans polysema hybrid. That's Lotoria hybrid, yeah. And it's only one flower spike. It was developing three more, but I moved it in and they just dried out. So I think I moved it in too early. So what else I have there? And then Gongora, Galeata. Now they are almost over. This is over. Yeah, but that's an odd flower spike. It shouldn't be there, but it's there. So it was in flower in summer 2017 and grown full pot for me. Look, with pseudo bulbs. There's lots of that. Wait a minute, look at roots. Yeah. Would love to hang it, but not much room at home. So I have what I have. So, Phalaenopsis minimark is developing flower spike. So this time it'll look fatter as usual. So hopefully it won't abort. Little flowers. No, where did I get this? No. And what else? Epidendrum. Epidendrum is in flower. Ta-da! And it's have a brother. And it's have a flower spike too. So this will be. That's gonna flower for first time. It's actually originally came from Rachel, both of them. So this is Cakey from one of hers. This was a little plant that she gave me. So yeah. And it looks like it's all for me. Let me show you all. Oh no 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 no. Look. This is odd thing. Now when Bertol visited Rachel last year, he gave me Cakey of his beautiful dendrobium aphyllum. It's supposed to go sleep in winter. Mine, Cakey, decided to grow a new shoot. See, and it's even have an odd flower bud somewhere there, hanging there. Look, the joke. The girl is growing, I don't know, it's the Cakey or flower bud. But, yeah, it's confused. Of course, apart from sunny, warm Italy to damp and not sunny Ireland. So that's all about my orchids. Not much. All of this, I think they don't have enough light. All of this is just sitting there and waiting for spring, and then they're gonna move. And all of this is just sitting here and waiting for spring. Then I'm gonna move them to Palutena, back to light and air. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching, and I talk to you soon. Bye.